A cow pasture became a potential crime scene Monday morning.
I want to see what's going on. If there is a body.
Forsyth County Sheriff's Office say they received a tip that a body could possibly be in this field along Ogden School Road.
Wondering if there's more than one.
Nathan Ellis lives along Teague Lane, less than a mile from where investigators spent all day Monday looking for clues in and around an area they roped off. He says he wanted to see what was happening.
My sister-in-law called me this morning and told me about it. And I was concerned about it being so close to the house, any kind of crime.
The North Carolina State Anthropology forensic team spent hours assisting law enforcement with their investigation, probing different areas of the ground based on where cadaver dogs led them. Forsyth County Sheriff Bobby Kimbrough didn't give any specific information on the tip that led them to start searching, but wanted the community to know.
There's no threat, there's no danger. We're just doing our due diligence, investigating the report that a criminal activity may have taken place.
Ellis says this whole thing has him on edge.
Just get the feeling you may not be safe being in your own yard.
And he has several questions.
How did they get the information to come here to look for a body? Who they got it from? And then how did they arrest him or get someone to talk that there was a body out here?